My AirPods got lost. And hey forever, so this vlog is really a quick vlog because this day didn't go as planned. I was supposed to go to National Bookstore Great Warehouse sale at Mandaluyong, but my card was expired, so I went to Robinson's Forum and even to Trinoma to check if I can renew it so I can go to the exclusive sale for the Lucky National members. Anyway, the thing here is my AirPods got lost. And dude, like, it's like about, this was about around 10,000, so mga around 9,000 siya. I used the Grab, I also used MRT, I did use tricycle as well, so I really don't know where that AirPods went or where did I lose it. Main point here is I really think, wait lang, let me get his name. So shout out to Sir Zan for Mangahas. He was my Grab driver on my way to National Bookstore Pioneer. It was a really humbling experience for me. I was able to use MRT again. But main point here is, if ever you lose your item on a Grab car, what would be the best thing to do? If you have the number of the Grab car driver, you can simply call him right away. If he responds, then that's really good for you. But in my case, it was a landline number, so I called the hotline. So you just go to the history and then you report something, and one of the choices there would be lost items and all. And then luckily, I was able to talk to someone. However, it took like around 10 minutes for my call to be processed. But what the original arrangement was, the driver was supposed to bring the AirPods to the Makati office and then we'll go there for it to be picked up. However, I find it quite inconvenient for both of us. Makati is quite far to my place. And I think, no, I considered Naren the driver. So what happened was, I don't know if this is okay or I don't know. So I chatted, looked him on Facebook Messenger, and then I just tried chatting if sending it to the Makati office is convenient for him. But guess what? He's quite near to Taft, so he just went here. I think he's going home na to Paco. So just really thank you for doing that. I know it's quite inconvenient then for you because you go to another place instead of you going home. I think that's really the best thing to do rather than run elsewhere. So, well, I actually did for a while, but ayun, thankfully, there are still good people out there. So I really thank Grab drivers who are like Mr. Jan for Mangaha. So sana there are lots of people pa like you. And I hope that for all the people out there, like super believe ako sa mga tao na commute because I did it kanina and super hirap. Anyway, so I just had the haircut na lang for today because, you know, sayang naman yung time. I actually brought my vlogging camera but nakakatamad, like I was not in the mood na to film anything. I really thank you everyone for staying in my channel. So if you still like my contents, please do like, share, and subscribe to our channel, TravelSpire Vlogs. And I hope to see you in my next vlogs, and probably next vlog would be about the National Bookstore Great Warehouse sale. So I'm quite excited about that. So this is JP. See ya. Bye. Bye forever. Bye. See you in my next vlog. Bye.